My name is Tom Kiefer. I'm an artist, photographer. The work that you're seeing here is titled El Sueño Americano, The American Dream. I worked for 11 years at a customs border patrol station about 30 miles from the US-Mexico border in Arizona. When I started working there in 2003, one of my first memories was seeing the food that the migrants carried with them in their backpack, how that food was collected and taken to our local community food bank, which I thought was a great gesture, you know, just not thrown away. About 2 years later, there was a new station chief, and when he found out what his agents were doing, he put an end to all the food collecting. So for the next couple years, all of this perfectly good food was just being thrown away and taken to the landfill. So I couldn't take that anymore. It was just such a tragic waste. So one day I mustered up the courage, went to the supervisor and said, "Hey, can I bring this food to the food bank?" And his exact words were, "Bless you." That's when El Sueño Americano began, really. So when I was going through the trash to collect the food, I would come across a Bible, a rosary, a cache of family photographs. I knew that that wasn't right. I mean, these items were taken away from the migrants and asylum seekers and just treated as trash. So I discreetly started removing those items. It was within about a year, 2008, I realized that this was kind of my destiny. You know, I had all these deeply personal belongings that were taken away in such a manner that they never should have been separated from their owners to begin with. In 2014, I resigned, and knowing that I needed to spend all my time, my resources, my energy to photograph this incredible, vast archive of belongings that were taken away. I'm hoping one of the things that people take away from seeing this work is realizing that we're all in this together. I mean, the cologne, the soap, the things that we all share. And another thing that the manner in which I photograph, I know, is not traditional documentary photography. It's incumbent upon me to show my deep regard and respect towards these objects that were carried by people that had deep meaning to them. I mean, whatever they selected go in their backpack was absolutely essential and important. I ask, how is a Bible or a rosary not essential? A photograph of your child, a baby shoe that was carried as a memento, how is that not essential? You know, when you take away people's dignity, their hope, it's a cruel, cruel act. And is that who we want to be as a country? If this work can challenge that and have us rethink, then that's my job. The exhibit that's at MOCRA, it's also work from El Sueño Americano, but it's completely, it was an exhibit with a focus on the religious, the spiritual aspect of the journey. So a lot of the work at MOCRA, there's like 80 pieces, about 55 of those works were newly created for the exhibit there. The traveling exhibit that's at SLUMA, El Sueño Americano, The American Dream, that is up until December 31st. MOCRA, Pertenencias, Belongings, that's up until December 19th. And if you go to the website SLUMA, it'll give you all the information.